Welcome back, this is A-Man 2015, we're playing Shadow of War. So let's go ahead and see if we can finish off our last little scavenger hunt stuff. So we need to get that one and then travel to our next spot, and depending on how long it takes, we may even get to go to the burrow. Or the barrow, or whatever, however he calls it. Oh, that might actually have been almost too far for for our wraith friend.
I've seen you. What was that? I'm right behind you.
I don't know what you guys are talking about. There's nobody here.
Did you just see that?
Nobody's here. You guys didn't see nothing. Nothing to see at all. Get rid of this one here. Oh no. You're talking about? There's nothing here. Nothing to worry about.
Did you hear that?
Nothing to worry about. Definitely nothing to worry about, guys. Okay, so this is as high as Italian can go. It's crazy that they put it, like, almost at his height limit. So if there was a place to be ambushed, this would be it.
Some orcs are self-styled marauders who crave riches more than other orcs. Greed, not bloodlust, motivates them. And unlike most other orcs, they wear jewelry such as this ring to mark their status. We obtained this ring from a dead marauder, so we've no idea of its history. Though it seems Numenorean. If only we knew where the marauders find treasures like this ring. There's so much we could learn.
It's true. The question is, do you want to
learn? The ring of Numenor.
Oops, dang it. Figures it would be right when he starts talking. Let's push our luck.
And a well-crafted one, by the standards of men.
Strikes true, always. You are mine.
Let's see. All right, so we know most of these guys. Oh, hey, we have more captains. Yeah, he looks like bad news too. Mm, yeah. No. Sure, exactly. Oh, actually, that's a trap. Yeah, we don't want to step in that.
Spoil him!
Yeah!
One scratch. That's all it takes. Not a gaping wound. Not a severed limb. Just the tiniest caress.
Okay. I can't remember if we already know you. Okay, yeah, we know you. Yeah, hopefully not. Sorry. We don't want to leave you alive. I'm sorry about that. You know, we're close enough. We can just run it. We'll be fine. To go. Necessarily want to deal with a whole bunch of Caragors and stuff right now. So we still got a long ways to go. The downside is, that's as I was saying, we're actually like right next to that whole Karagor pack. The hill. Get this somewhere it's a little more private. And we can check out our map. So I think we're at the point now where we're at the point in the map where we can actually fast travel back and do the burrow. Real fast. Hopefully. Vulnerable to execution and afraid of execution. So, alright. At least he knows what his deal is. As we know, that's our next point. But I think where we really want to go. So if we can fast travel there, it'll save us a few steps. Probably once we're done with the barrow, it's probably gonna wrap us up.
Spiders are everywhere. Need the lads to keep an eye.
I'll take that. Here we are. A new barrows. There should be a challenge in here as well. Along with, of course, this challenge. Alright, when the sun blink. I think it's gonna be rise. The shadows must retreat. Fleeing in fear from the blink dawn. Fires of dawn? The blank never knew that it would end. The end was fleet. Probably the night? Where's the beacon of flame? Sunrise, yes. But from the west, it's can't be shines. Maybe. No, must not be that. Sun shines. Yeah, it's gonna be the night. This one's a little tougher, I guess. It's gonna be when the sun rises. Gonna have to I'm gonna have to figure this one out and then come back to it. So I hate to end it there, but I think I got to. So until next time, this is Ant-Man 2050 and we're playing Shadow of War. Have fun, play games, be aware. We'll catch you guys next time where I will figure out this puzzle that's probably not nearly as hard as I'm trying to make it. Alright, have a good one.